Hey there, you look stressed. Could I tell you something that might help with that? I think it could make you feel better if I did. Okay, well, under control. There's nothing, nothing at all that you need to worry about. You're with me now, and I've got your back. So just could you try to focus all of your attention on me now that we're together? I feel like you should focus on me. Focus on me and relax. All your attention on me. That's it. I think you should breathe deeply. You know how to take deep breaths. I need to know that you're taking deep breaths and that you're focused on. Under control. When you're with me, there's absolutely nothing that you have to worry about. It's like everything is just melting away. We're taking a deep breath in time, we take a deep breath and release it. We're releasing all that stress too. Just relaxing. And that's it. I told you. It might convinced. I know that everything's okay. No matter how stressful everything is. Please just focus on me. Let me just lessen the burden of that stress. Will you let me do that? Please. Will you let me help you? It's okay. When you're with me, everything is cool. Everything. Everything's peaceful. You don't have to have a care in the world. The only thing you have to do is focus on me and continue to breathe deeply. Obviously. You're doing amazing. I never want you to feel stressed. I never want you to be hurting. I want to uplift you, and I want to make you feel better, and I want to make you feel cared for, and all the happy, warm, fuzzy feelings that I can. When you're with me, I mean it, for real, for real. Everything is gone. Everything's quiet. There's nothing for you to worry about. When we're kind of a roller coaster. I'm sorry about that. No wonder you're so stressed out. Mom, let me help you. Okay. All you have to do, you know what you have to do. Just keep breathing deeply. Can you keep breathing deeply for me? Of course you can. Of course you can. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to take my little hands and I'm going to grab up all of this nastiness that is bothering you, and then I'm gonna take it away. Mia, as easy as that. Let me fix it. I'm gonna gather it up here in front of me, and then, well, we'll just flick it away. Yeah, I mean it. It's like every time I come over here and pull a piece of you should feel the effects, like, pretty immediately, yeah. Just, like, grab. Like it. You've heard of click it or tick it. Now let's do pull it and flick it. Do you tend to carry your stress on your shoulders? Do you get like headaches and stuff? I can see that because I've been like pulling so much stress from that area. Hold on. There we go, I got it. Well, that last piece was really hanging on. Your body may feel sort of like heavy. We did just do a big release, so you might be feeling sleepy. You might erased it. It's like in that moment when everything's gone, you suddenly realize just how sleepy sleep, looking at you, giving you a quick little inspection. I can tell you must feel heavy, right? You totally do. Your body looks extremely much more relaxed than when I first saw. They're sort of closing. In fact, you're kind of already nodding off a bit, aren't you? That's good. After I've erased all that tension you were feeling, well, I've made it so you can sleep so peacefully. You really can. You can sleep soundly without a maybe snoring a little bit, knowing that I've got everything under control. I told you I was going to help you relax, and I meant your body. Totally at ease. Your mind quiet, calm. Everything still. Know that I'm here for you, keeping you company, taking care of you, and hopefully making it so things never feel too bad or too hopeless. You can always give me some of your stress. I'll throw it right away. We'll get rid of it, okay? I want the best for you. And right now, I hope you're totally and completely relaxed. Every muscle, every fiber of your being feeling calm and comfortable. I really just want the best for you, and I'll always, always keep you company. Don't forget that. just want